Assalamu alaikum. It is me, Hubazaki Siddiqui. I decided today that I wanted to write something about Pakistan. Well, my hands didn't want to write. My tongue was impatient and it wanted to speak for Pakistan. That's why I am recording this video to tell you all that we are all Pakistanis. Remember, we have to take care of our country. The country needs us. This is a growing country. If we help it today, then the country could change tomorrow and forever. The new people who are going to come to this country are going to be happy when they see their country develop. Because Qaid said that I made this country for you all, but it is your work to make it maintained. If we won't keep the country maintained, then will someone else keep it? We are Pakistanis. It is our job to keep the country maintained. Because when we will keep it maintained, then the country will stay maintained. That's why this is my humble request to you all, to keep the country maintained. If we help our brothers and uneducated brothers and sisters, the country could change itself. They could help the country. Everyone could. Even the uneducated ones could help us. We can reach funds for the people to let them read and write. Please, my brothers and sisters, please help me. Today, if we change Pakistan, then Pakistan would be the best country ever. Thank you for seeing my video till the end. Hope you liked my content. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel and click on the bell icon.